Now I'll show you some trick or two.